Hi everyone, I'm going to show you another trick you can do with the Frisbee. This one, you need to have shoes on and it's also using your feet. So it doesn't work with cleats because you need your running shoe to kind of hook on the back side of the Frisbee like this. You're doing like a butt kick that's up, not out. It should go up and into your hand. Oh, I could bend over and pick that up, but you know what, I'm just so lazy. Whatever.
Check out this sick shoe combo, by the way.